And from our Washington Bureau, there's a push to stop solitary confinement in federal prisons. U.S. Representative Cori Bush of Missouri is introducing that legislation today. The End Solitary Confinement Act would also establish minimum standards for incarceration and due process protections. The bill would offer incentives to cities, counties, and states to end solitary confinement in local facilities.